Alright, before this video even starts, I just want to like take some time and express my appreciation to like all my supporters, the people that have been supporting me since like day one and like tuning into all my shit. I'm not going to use the word fan because fan's like a stupid word, like you guys are not my fans. I try to build connections one-on-one with y'all. I usually do with like all the people that like hit me up on Instagram and stuff and we like DM each other and stuff, but because y'all are definitely not my fans, y'all are my supporters. Supporters being like tuning into every video, liking every video, commenting every video, having the post notifications on, and like, dude, just fucking interacting with me, bro. I love when y'all DM me because it helps me critique my stuff, because people tell me if I'm like what I'm doing wrong and what I'm doing good. So if you haven't hit me up on Instagram, go follow me on Instagram right now. It's gonna be on the screen right there. So go shoot me a fucking DM right when this video drops and like help me critique my stuff, because I'm really trying to make it out there, bro. I'm really trying to make it big one day, and I feel like with you guys' help, by sharing this video and like interacting with it, like I feel like I can accomplish that, you know? So yeah, if y'all want to help me like reach more people, just make sure to share this video with your friends. I would fucking appreciate the hell out of that. Thank you so much for 600 subscribers. That means the world to me. I fucking love y'all, and I'll see you on the rest of the video.
This thing called a now beef? Fuck the hater.
That's not a now, huh?
That's Aiden. What the fuck? You don't know your name is?
No, fat purple dildo.
Fuck.
My mom says she needs it. Alright, so my friend gave me this banger prank idea. Go to like a grocery store or something and just ask for like the most inappropriate things as possible. I swear I've seen this idea before, I'm not sure. I feel like someone has done this idea. And if you find out who did it, let me know, but I just feel like it would be so funny going to like a store asking for anal beads or butt plugs or something. We're literally potentially getting kicked out of this for like pure entertainment. So if you enjoy this shit, make sure to drop a like and subscribe. I'm doing this for fun, so yeah, let's get into it. All right, as we go into my neighborhood store and potentially get fucking kicked out of this bitch, I just want to give you all the daily reminder to fuck the haters. Like, I know I say this shit a lot, but like, if anyone is hating on you for like shit that you love to do, all you gotta do is just like say fuck you to them. It's not like a big deal. Just keep that message in your head like daddy told you. I got a question. My mom sent me here for like some stuff. She want me to get butter. Where's the butter at? All right, also, this thing called anal beads.
Ian, do you know what anal beads are?
Anal? Anal beads?
No.
Also anal cube. I don't know what the fuck that is. She says she needs them. I don't even know what these are. Oh, that. Hold up. Anal? That's not anal, huh? That's anal. What the fuck? Why would she need something for anal? The last lady at the other market basket, she had no reaction at all. She just like fucking went with it. She had no idea what I was like talking about, but hopefully the one here has like a fucking better reaction. So, you know where the anal beads are?
I don't even know what my name is right now.
You don't know your name is? Oh my fucking god, dude. That dude's on some shit. Do you work here? Do you know where the anal beads are? You know what anal beads are? Can't find them. My mom said she wants me to find some anal beads. What about the fat purple dildo? No fat purple dildo? My mom says she needs it. What about no anal beads? Damn it. Fuck. Dude, I swear to God, most of those people didn't have any reactions. They were just like, what the fuck are these stupid kids doing? I asked one dude, I was like, do you know where the anal beads are? And he was like, I don't even know what my fucking name is right now. Dude, he was on some meth or some shit.